6.5, question number 23. It says, prove that the volume of the largest cone that can be inscribed in a sphere of radius r is 8 by 27 of the volume of the sphere. So let us consider a sphere here first. Right? Iska radius is given to be capital R. Ab, isme we have placed the largest cone. Let this be the cone with its radius as small r. This is capital R. Let this distance be h. Right? And we know that this is also capital R. Distance from the center to the circumference. So, here we get ki cone mein radius that is small r equals to, now this is a right circular cone, so this is 90 degree. This implies r square plus h square gives capital R square, or r equals to root of r square minus h square. And for the height, it is r plus h. This is a point जहाँ पर बहुत ज़्यादा स्कोप है गलती का, क्योंकि h is usually the thing that we take for height. But इसमें the height is r plus h, right? So let us find out the volume. So the volume of the cone is, let us take it as V. This is equal to 1 by 3 pi R square into the height, that is R plus H. Now we either substitute R from this or H. But यहाँ पर देखने वाली बात ये है कि if we substitute H, it will come in terms of root, पर R square करने से ऐसी कोई problem नहीं होगी and our calculations will be much easier and fast. Therefore, R square can be written as R square minus H square into R plus H. Right, so this can be written as simple multiplication, R cube plus R square H minus H square R minus H cube. So maximum nikalne ke liye we find its derivative. To find the point of maxima h. So it will be 1 by 3 pi 0 plus r square minus 2hr minus 3h square. Keeping this equal to 0 for the critical point. Here we see simple middle term splitting agar kar denge. So it will give r square plus hr minus 3hr minus 3h square equals to 0, or r plus h can never be 0, obviously the radius and the height both are positive. So r minus 3h is obviously equal to 0, this gives h equals to r by 3. Now let us check that this is the point of maxima or minima by the second derivative test. So we have V double dash equals to 1 by 3 pi minus 2r minus 6h. Isme h equals to 3, r by 3 dalenge, so obviously it will come out to be less than 0. That means this is a point of maximum. Right. So this will give the volume of the cone to be 1 by 3 into pi into r. Ab r square. Ab r ki value kya thi? R we had root of r square minus h square. So isme agar value dalenge, we'll get r equals to r square minus r square by 9. Right. So this will come out to be 8 r square by 9. Here we have to put the value of r square, so it will simply be 8r square by 9 into r plus h, that is nothing but 4r by 3. Right, this is r plus h, r plus r by 3, that is 4r by 3. Now, the volume of the sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. तो इसमें से अगर हम 4 by 3 pi r cube ले ले बाहर, we'll be left with 8 by 27 into volume of sphere. This is what we have to prove, कि the volume of the largest cone that can be inscribed is 8 by 27, the volume of the sphere.